Hi guys, I'm just following up the post that I made the other day regarding vibrato and with the clip of the organ playing Nimrod. So I'd like to suggest that people consider how they use vibrato, especially in the concert band setting. And I'm going to use a solo flute piece here to demonstrate what I'm trying to encourage as well. That sometimes in an ensemble and especially a concert band, where there are many instruments which can produce vibrato, sometimes it's important to know when to turn the vibrato off and become essentially like an organ pipe, just sustaining a tone or a sound to create some harmony or a bed of harmony for melody that is being played above. Very often when we have long notes in music, in concert band music, but also solo repertoire, there is melodic interest happening in other parts. So you've just got to sort of use sometimes your judgment, but other times it's very obvious when you have the tune or not, or when you are just being a supportive harmonic element in the music. I'm going to play an excerpt here from the Johann Sebastian Bach Sonata in G minor, the second movement. And when I was thinking about this topic, this movement just immediately sprung to my mind. It opens with a series of long tones on the flute part. The melody is played in the keyboard part during those moments. And I feel that it's really good to allow the keyboard part to be highlighted by keeping the flute straight without vibrato, as well as lower in volume as well. I hope this just helps sort of introduce this concept.